Portuguese class, we were talking about the chestnut, which they put in right. wine. And
there are two, three types, huh? Mm. This is one variety.
Bird's nest one.
I see.
But we get the local ones, so which go like that. That's also called bird nest.
So you do you dream about plants at night?
Yeah.
What? Yeah. All kinds.
Every day I dream of plants. Including daytime also, I dream. I'm very attached to plants.
Figs actually can be grown easily.
Yeah, yeah. Goa. Can you see the figs?
Yeah. But it can grow easily in Goa?
Not easily. Let me tell you correctly. But it grows. Okay. Take care. Drainage is very important.
Okay.
And this mulberry is fruit when you cut
it. It's mulberry.
No mulberry, yes.
Oh, yeah.
I've noticed that
I have this.
Oh, I didn't
know that
part. What is this? That's what I said.
What name
of that fig? Which one? I'm not following
this fruit at all. This one? You want to name? Figs it is. Ficus it is, but I don't know.
It is very grainy, you know, which I don't like.
Come. We'll go there. I think I won't join you for a
5 minutes. 5 minutes. 5 minutes. 5 minutes.